Shreveport. 1993, Virginia Tech was ranked 22nd, taking on Indiana. They only won two games the year before, and they started to invent Beamer ball or give us the idea of what it was going to be like with plays like that. Then a block kick right before the half and a touchdown, and they go on to win 45-20.
Frank Beamer told us he was arguing that time had run out, and they still put 1 second back on. He was upset, and then they blocked the kick and go back the other way. He was quite happy.